Hello, I'm Dragon Tamer Art, and welcome to today's Speed Paint. Today I'll be painting Rottytops from the Shantae series. Let me know what you think about it in the comments below, and with that, let's get into the video. Here's the model I'll be using for today. The one I normally use can't pull off this pose very well, so I swapped it out with one of my more flexible ones. The reason I don't use this one as often is because it's pretty fragile compared to the other ones. It took me a few times to decide on what direction I wanted her head to face, but I eventually got there. For those of you who haven't played a Shantae game before, Rottytops is one of Shantae's friends, who happens to also be a zombie. In this world, zombies are not slow-moving, mindless monsters, so long as they have a good supply of coffee. I hadn't decided on a background before I did the line art for Rottytops. Doing a portrait like this doesn't give me much room for details in the background, so it takes me a bit to come up with something. But eventually, I came up with an idea to have large cobwebs. Thank you.
Thank you.
I should note that after filming, I added a light blue to the cobwebs to help it bend into the background a little more, and you'll see that once the image is complete. And with that, we have Rottytops. Just like to say thanks for watching, leave your suggestions for more in the comments below, and remember, never stop improving.